A team of Spanish archaeologists believe they've uncovered the earliest image of Jesus. Researchers moved 45 tons of rock to gain access to a series of buried tombs in Egypt dated back to the 6th and 7th century AD. Other figures around the image are thought to date from the period of the first Christians. The drawing in Egypt is being heavily studied to determine if it is in fact the Son of God.